I've got one more thought. I would like to look at Egmont. Would everybody please look at measure 74? I would like to just try something where we are all being friendly and helpful, critical neighbors. Okay? We're going to start off by playing just the strings. If the winds and brass could be listening carefully and tell me what you think about the quality of the sforzados. Okay? What I really want to hear is a loud front of the note and then suddenly softer, as if it were three fortes followed by another forte plus. So it's not like a forte piano, but it's like a really loud note and then it's moderately loud. What I have been hearing, and I have been recording every rehearsal, is just a very loud note without any detail. And I need to hear just a little bit of decay so it sounds like you're kind of hitting something every time. So this is measure 74. Just the strings, wind, breath, motion. Let's see if we can make it happen to the disease, like happen right.